A great number of discoveries have happened in the past few years, reshaping our understanding of the planet we inhabit, the universe, and our limits as human beings. We've selected some of the most amazing ones. So let's start the countdown. First, gravitational waves. One of the postulates of Einstein's theory of relativity and the so-called gravitational waves has puzzled scientists for decades, and they've been trying to prove their existence for years. Even though there were some indications that gravitational waves existed even in the 1970s, experts couldn't really say anything with certainty until 2015, when the United States-based observatory LIGO experienced the aftershock of a remote collision between two black holes. The publishing of this discovery marked a new chapter in physics and in general in our perception of the cosmos. So what exactly are these gravitational waves? Well, the theory proposed by Albert Einstein in 1916 went something like this. When objects with enough mass speed up, they can sometimes create waves that move through the fabric of space and time like ripples on the surface of water, the space-time wrinkles. Another event that happened in 2017, the LIGO Observatory experienced tremors as a consequence of a collision between two neutron stars that telescopes around the world identified as explosions. So, the collision was identified both in light and gravitational waves for the first time in human history, which gave an unprecedented look at how gravity actually works in the cosmos and how everything that happens is actually related in an enormous cause and effect chain, pushing reproductive boundaries. An astounding discovery that pushed reproductive limits even further was announced in 2016. Thanks to clinicians and their extensive research, the birth of a three-parent baby grown from the father's sperm, the mother's cell nucleus, and a third donor's egg that had its nucleus removed is now a reality. The ethically controversial therapy was created with the aim to correct disorders in the mother's mitochondria. The series of research has been conducted since the time of the first cloned primate, Dolly the sheep, and the boundaries have been pushed even further. So now, from Dolly the sheep to the birth of two cloned macaques in China, the reprogramming skin and blood cells or gene editing that enables two same-sex mice to conceive pups, we've come to a possibility of previously inconceivable human reproduction. Dare to think what the future holds for us? Climate change risks. Do you feel it's getting warmer with each day? The long, scorching summers started bothering you? Well, welcome to the 21st century, and the reality filled with consequences of, now, undisputable climate change we've ignored for far too long. Extremely high temperatures as the result of unparalleled levels of atmospheric carbon dioxide have come to our reality. On May 9th, 2013, global CO2 levels reached 400 parts per million for the first time in human history, and by 2016, CO2 levels were staying firmly above this threshold. The five hottest years on record since 1880 were 2015 through 2019, and we've all been witness to the unbearable heat which, in many ways, is a result of human activity. The very beginnings were in 2014 when warming oceans kicked off a global coral bleaching event. Thousands and thousands of coral around the world started dying off. Among them, the Great Barrier Reef. In 2019, the island-dwelling Bramble K. melamis in Australia became the first known mammal lost to modern climate change. As a result, the world's scientists gathered together to bring this issue closer to the public eye. Suddenly, one of the biggest challenges of our time became how to handle climate change and the risks it poses. In 2014, the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change published its fifth assessment of climate change's reality and consequences. And in 2015, the world's nations signed the Paris Agreement, the global climate accord that aims to keep warming below 2 degrees Celsius, which world leaders and scientists alike consider a dangerous threshold. In October 2018, the IPCC published another grim report that outlined the huge costs of warming, even 1.5 degrees Celsius by 2100, which is likely the minimum the planet will face. As a result, record-breaking climate protests, many led by youth activists, have echoed around the world as a response to the situation getting out of hand in many countries around the world. The next fascinating discovery on the list is even more compelling, but before we move on, take a second to hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any of our upcoming content. The outbreak of COVID-19. The coronavirus, COVID-19 pandemic, is the global health crisis of our time and the greatest challenge we've dealt with since World War II. Since its spreading in Asia late last year, the virus has spread to every continent except Antarctica. On December 31st, 2019, the World Health Organization's China office heard the first reports of a previously unknown virus behind a number of pneumonia cases in Wuhan, a city in eastern China, with a population of over 11 million. What started as an epidemic mainly restricted to the same parts of China has now become a truly global pandemic we're still fighting against. The Chinese government responded to the initial outbreak by placing Wuhan and nearby cities under a quarantine encompassing about 50 million people. In Italy, where the death toll surpassed that of China on March 19th, the government took even more serious measures, extending the lockdown to the entire country. Spain, the UK, and many other countries followed with the restrictions. The so-called social distance became a prerogative during the pandemic too. On March 11th, the WHO declared the COVID-19 outbreak a pandemic. WHO has been assessing this outbreak around the clock, and we are deeply concerned by both the alarming levels of spread and the severity, and by the alarming levels of inaction, said the Director General. Although the WHO designated COVID-19 a public health emergency of international concern on January 30th, it's been unwilling to call it a pandemic. Pandemic is not a word to use lightly or carelessly. It's a word that, if misused, can cause unreasonable fear or unjustified acceptance that the fight is over, leading to unnecessary suffering and death. Although popularly referred to as coronavirus, on February 11th, the WHO announced the official name of the disease, COVID-19. The virus that causes that disease, called Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome Coronavirus 2, or SARS-CoV-2 for short. What the countries around the world are fighting against has extended beyond a health crisis and has become one of the worst socioeconomic crises known to humankind that is bound to leave deep and long-standing scars yet to be examined. This exasperating battle against COVID-19, many countries like China, Russia, and the United States are racing with time, trying to develop an effective vaccine that would save millions of lives now threatened by this deadly virus. A new spaceflight era. The past decade was abundant with space exploration as well, since access to low Earth orbit and beyond became globally and commercially more available. No wonder that spaceflight experienced its boom in the previous decade. In 2011, China launched its first space laboratory, Tiangong-1, into orbit. In 2014, India's Mars orbiter mission arrived at the Red Planet, making India the first country ever to successfully arrive at Mars on its first try. In 2019, Israeli nonprofit SpaceIL attempted to be the first privately funded lunar landing, and China's Chang'e 4 mission performed its first soft landing on the lunar far side. The global astronaut corps also grew more diverse. Tim Peake became the first professional British astronaut, Aidan Ambatov became the first post-Soviet Kazakh cosmonaut, and United Arab Emirates and Denmark sent their first astronauts into space. What's more, NASA astronauts Jessica Meir and Christina Koch performed the first all-female spacewalk. In the US, after the last space shuttle mission launched in 2011, private companies angled to fill the void. In 2012, SpaceX launched the first commercial resupply mission into the ISS, and in 2015, Blue Origin and SpaceX became the first companies to successfully launch reusable rockets into space and then vertically land them back on Earth, a milestone for cheaper launches to low Earth orbit. Opening doors to ancient civilizations. Some of the greatest archaeological discoveries happened in the 2010s. In 2013, the body of King Richard III was found beneath what's now a parking lot. In 2014, a still intact royal tomb was discovered in the Peru's Castillo de Jarme temple complex. In 2016, the first Philistine cemetery was unearthed, offering an unprecedented insight into the lives of the Hebrew Bible's most infamous, mysterious people. The following year brought the most stunning revelation of all. the burial place of Christ. According to the researchers, the tomb of Christ was identified by Rome at the site of Jerusalem Church of the Holy Sepulchre that dates back more than 1,700 years to Rome's first Christian emperor. And in 2018, thanks to advanced lasers, research teams discovered more than 60,000 so far unseen Maya ruins, while teams in Peru found the largest mass child sacrifice site, an exquisite Van Gogh drawing discovered. A previously unknown monochrome sketch entitled The Hill of Monomotri with Quarries was created in 1886, not long after the artist moved to Paris. It hasn't been shown to the public for decades, sitting forgotten in a private collection for almost a century. Theo Miedendorp, senior researcher for the Amsterdam-based Van Gogh Museum, thinks that the drawing is reminiscent of Van Gogh's earlier formal style, which he developed at the Art Academy in Antwerp before moving to Paris, where his art became more experimental. This newly discovered drawing has been part of a private collection owned by Van Vlissingen for more than 100 years and passed down through generations. It was discovered in 2013 when it was brought to the Van Gogh Museum for research. By reconstructing its origin, researchers discovered that the drawing was consigned to the Dutch art dealer J.H. de Bois in 1911 by Johanna van Gogh Bogner, the widow of Van Gogh's brother Theo. 6 years later, in 1917, de Bois sold it and it disappeared from view. Both drawings will go on view at the exhibition Impressionism and Beyond, A Wonderful Journey. New species of animals found. We've been witness to some extraordinary and unexpected discoveries in the animal kingdom. We're going to mention some of the more impressive ones. A green and red biofluorescent sea turtle was discovered by National Geographic emerging explorer David Gruber in 2015. This is the first biofluorescence ever recorded in a reptile. In 2016, researchers proved that the Greenland shark can live at least 272 years. Making it the longest-lived vertebrate yet known. Our understanding of animal tool use also improved. One 2019 study showed, for the first time, Visayan warty pigs used tools, and several studies showed that Brazil's capuchins have used tools for at least 3,000 years, the oldest such non-human record found outside of Africa. In an extremely rare 2018 sighting, biologists in Kenya scientifically documented a black leopard in Africa for the first time since 1909. What do you think of the latest discoveries mentioned in the video? Let me know in the comments section down below, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome content.